must be Tom gets booked.
Yep. He doesn't like to spread that around.
Oh, okay. Becky's even there.
I'm here.
We're on the side.
You can see what's going on and make sure you avoid it.
Yeah, that is put out by Billy Jim. You see all the smoke.
Well, I was up Humboldt Beach, Texas, because there was a fire down the road by
Vincent. So we drove that down and passed off to him. So
I'd like to see wild cat.
We're on
our
motorcycle. We're living on the edge.
Living on
the edge. That's too bad.
Whatever you say is going to be on YouTube, so report back. I can cut out cuss words, so.
Ah, there you go.
Just so nobody got hurt, that's the main thing.
That's the main thing.
Or any of the firemen get hurt.
I think they need locks because they were just trying to bust down the front door.
Where are you guys at?
Well, 13 new shows up after the walk in front of the door. Vincent,
I saw Vincent.
This probably would have been a big night for the fire.
I heard.
What's the name of that bar?
That's a fireside, isn't it? That's fireside.
Yeah. That's what I was saying. Pretty appropriate name.
Yeah, there's a lot of other buildings right by it.
Yeah.
They'll be closed,
man. Imagine all the old drive-in. They're all about to end the
hit. Well over 101.
I'm having it. It's
really nice.
Building doesn't come down like this.
Thank you.
police station. I'm gonna go down there.
Fuck?
Yeah.
Oh.
retardant in it now. You think so? It's not retardant? You think it's voice?
It's possible, but I doubt if they use retardant. awesome. Yeah, I might do. I was just looking.